Jack is looking at the dessert menu at a restaurant. There are 3 types of ice cream, 5 types of sorbet and 2 types of tart. Jack decides that he will have an ice cream, a sorbet and a tart. How many possible combinations of ice cream, sorbet and tart can Jack choose from? If you want to try and solve it, pause the video now. The answer is 3 times 5 times 2. For each type of ice cream, there are 5 types of sorbet. There are 3 types of ice cream, and therefore there are 3 times 5 combinations of ice cream and sorbet. For each one of these 15 combinations of ice cream and sorbet, there are 2 types of tart. Therefore, there are 3 times 5 times 2 combinations of ice cream, sorbet and tart.